this person that's out of their fucking mind, I've never seen someone like this, stands up off the stoop they're sitting on, and they're just like, oh my god.
I'm out of my protein shakes. That's breakfast. You know what that means. Welcome to the vlog.
I was born in the city. I was raised on its edges. My pop worth is life when it's complex. I found love in its center. If I can live here forever, think it'd be for the better. I love the weather, even though it's fog 24/7.
So yeah, there's nothing that says rain has to be a bad thing, other than our parents and guardians telling us it was a crappy thing when we were little. Food for thought.
Oh my god. Delicious though, really delicious. Oh. Okay. Next coffee shop.
I never really had a place to call my own, so I travel and I roam till I find that. But I'm full of adventure, so I wander and I venture, and it's safe to say that really I don't mind that.
Right back where we started.
Figure where my mind's at, a spot where I don't spend no money, just some time at. I mix and mingle with the people till I learn a little. I brought some weed and baby, maybe we could burn a little. She said you're funny, I said no, I'm David, and I left. Sunshine and birds chirping, let me take a breath. I'm headed to the city where my chance to make it best.
To the studio. I don't know who the fuck I was just getting chased by. I'm gonna tweet at you right now, Lori.
What the fuck was that?
I mean, look, the green line, this train, during the workday, crack, heroin, coke, knives. I mean, this is absurd. So I was just getting chased down the street by God knows who. I told him, stop. Like, what the fuck are you doing? That's me decompressing here, trying to get my heart rate down. I'm gonna talk to Lori Lightfoot, the mayor. I'll show you what happened. I should have taken my camera out. I was too focused on getting away. This person that's out of their fucking mind, I've never seen someone like this, stands up off the stoop they're sitting on, and they're just like, and they get faster and faster and faster, and then they're fucking 4 feet away from me. I'm walking faster, I'm like literally just like yelling, stop, like, why are you approaching me so fast? Stop, stop, what are you doing, stop. And they kind of stopped in their dead in their place. I keep walking and they're like, what the f- what are you on? Let's see if they're still here, I guess. I sure hope not. Oh, someone's swinging something. Holy shit. I gotta cross the street. What is going on today? This dude up there is just swinging shit. They were sitting on the stoop right there. Just came at me. It's like a zombie. Dude, I'm saying, Lori. She was on my train car earlier. Literally with two dudes. They were all doing something not good, and now she's off her shit. This woman is just like smacking, running into the wall. It's beyond something you could even help or intervene. Whew. Tough day on the west side. That's what today is. Today, this is just the sad, sad truth. See you tomorrow. We gotta figure this out. We've got to figure this out. Shouldn't it be that dicey? I know why it is, but seems like something we can work on.